Welcome to Monday Night Raw. It's uncut, it's uncooked, and it's uncensored.
The work week may have just started, but you've got 3 hours of epic action to make this day just a little bit brighter.
Byron, I'm surprised you're allowed to stay up this late.
Here comes the worst internet champion ever, Zack Ryder.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 224 pounds, Zack Ryder.
He's a broski, like the three of us.
No, Byron, I am not a broski. I have nowhere near the penchant for fake tanner and spiked hair as Zack Ryder does.
He never sat back and waited for opportunities to be handed to him. He went after those opportunities. He grabbed those opportunities, and he has made an amazing career for him.
Here on Monday Night Raw.
And his opponent from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews.
Speed, power, agility. It's been said that Apollo has all the tools to be a big star in WWE. And Byron, you're just a tool.
Listen, let's talk about Apollo. Let's talk about the fact that I have talked to countless legends who say that this man is the future of our industry.
Especially with the marketing power of Titus Worldwide behind him, the sky's the limit for Apollo.
Well, I'm not sure about that part.
One thing I can tell you, though, Apollo is fired up tonight here on Raw.
This should be a matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
So one time I asked Apollo Crews to show me how to do his versions of the standing moonsault and the 450 splash. Well, things did not work out so well for me.
Oh, that puts it mildly, Saxton. I heard about that. I'm just a little disappointed there wasn't video of the lessons to post on social media. Gutbuster! Oh, man!
Here and a quick kick out by Apollo.
He's not giving up that easy.
Hooked up. And he's woozy after that impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Side Russian leg sweep.
You gotta believe this one's over.
And Zack Ryder may be in a bad way here, but not for second do I expect him to back down now.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Big boot.
Ooh,
nice Russian leg sweep.
Oh, he's got him up. Boom! Spikes him down.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Look at this. Right now that Zack Ryder is feeling the abuse that has been dealt out in this match so far. It's about as bad as it gets for him.
I think this one's over.
Yeah, things certainly appear to be tripped.
Apollo Crews makes the cover.
Apollo unleashing an all-out assault.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
How'd he do that?
Zack Ryder turns it around.
Apparently, he can summon this kind of energy at will.
Beautiful enziguri by Apollo. Oh, face first.
Apollo Crews absorbing some offense here. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
But the question is, how much energy does his opponent have left? My guess is not much, given what we've seen him go through so far in this match.
Yet again, Zack Ryder proves that you can never count him out.
Zack Ryder is really applying pressure now, guys.
Has been busted open.
Oh, and he dodges out of the way. He wants no part of the outside.
Here we go a second time.
Down with the Samoan drop.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Shoulders on the mat.
Wolf breaks the hold there.
Might just have nothing left to give, guys.
There's no way he knows where he is right now. Heck, given the punishment he's taken, he probably doesn't even know his own name.
Oh, this is one of my favorite moves, Corey.
Unfortunately, woo, 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 I know it.
Boom, broski boot.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Oh, man, Apollo going for the cover.
One, two, only a two count.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Looking for the finish.
Here comes Zack.
Oh, Zack Ryder with a Rough Rider.
War will be ended here.
One. And a quick kick out by Apollo.
Way too early.
If I was Zack Ryder, and thank God I'm not, I'd make sure I didn't get carried away here.
Be showboating if I were in the shoes of Apollo Crews.
This might be it.
Oh my,
he's in trouble.
He's close to being done here.
Oh, that spinning sit-out powerbomb.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Not quite.
Apollo Crews may have it.
Might be too late.
Harsh impact. I don't know if Ryder can bounce back from this.
He wants it one more time.
And it's Zack Ryder showing some agility.
Knee drop.
Ooh. Oh, man. How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been. Pick the leg.
Specifically targeting the leg. Boom, what impact.
Apparently, he can summon this kind of energy at will.
Beautiful technique. What a strike.
Quick thinking there by Apollo Crews.
Inverted power slam.
That's going to hurt.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, nasty impact.
And it's Zack Ryder showing some agility.
Right to the skull.
What a poop. He's known to have good stamina. See if he can sustain this effort.
Looking for the win.
But he's running on fumes here.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that. He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Harsh impact.
But kick.
He's got him covered. Two. Three.
The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner.
And that's a win to start off the night.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Making his way to the ring, from Manchester, England, weighing in at 167 pounds, Gentleman Jack Gallagher.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
His opponent, from Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 191 pounds, Isaiah Scott.
Corey, I can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxton would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better, but no such luck.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
He's wrestled in pinstripes and in a full suit, but don't let Jack Gallagher's outfits mask the fact that he's got an array of devastating strikes.
Look, I am the first to admit that Gallagher has a unique look and demeanor, but the gentleman is always one move away from picking up a victory.
Oof!
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Ooh, what impact. Nailed it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Technique.
He's starting to stumble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Two.
He's too quick for him there.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
It's safe to say he had his opponent well scouted there.
Brilliant analysis, Saxton. Oh, an elbow drop.
Ooh. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Slam down hard.
He's going for it all.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Oh, right to the body. That hurt.
Just when you thought he had nothing left. Come on, Jack Gallagher. You can do this.
Look out, look out. This could be it. This might be it.
Oh, my. This is his opportunity to win this thing.
He's got the shoulders down.
This one's far from over.
It's going to take more than that.
He might have it, trying to make a comeback.
Oh, what a splash.
But he's got to capitalize.
That's just great execution.
When this guy's on, look out.
Ooh, what impact. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He's looking at it. The reversal.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's in trouble.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Beautiful technique.
This one's over, guys.
Two, three.
Yes, takes it.
Here is your winner, Isaiah Scott.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Look who's on Raw! Little Miss Bliss!
Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Nick E. Ross. And from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
5 feet of fury. She will break your heart, break your jaw, and you'll still find yourself stalking her social media pages.
Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
Oh, from behind.
She goes for the cover. Ah, quick kick out from Alexa Bliss.
Oh, wow.
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Oh, this is not good at all.
Back in from the floor. Back between the ropes.
Big time slam.
Vicious. That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, going right after the neck.
Oh, man, what a leg drop. Look, I could go on for hours about the many, many, many reasons that Alexa Bliss is the goddess of WWE, but quite simply, she enters every room or ring like she rules over.
Dropkick! Oh, right in the back.
She's taking on some heat, but I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing. It's been quite the back and forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's going to be the rest of the way.
Corey, I can see your extensive notes on why Alexa Bliss is the goddess, but another reason I'd say she rules like one is because she looks the part, constantly adorned with championship gold.
Well, if she is a goddess, and Corey's worship seems to confirm that, she's the kind who inspires fear in her worshipers,
not love. Whatever you're into, Byron, mine works.
Oh, the old head scissor.
All measured up.
Boom, what a kick. Look at her go.
Liv Morgan sizing it up.
Harsh impact.
She's got a chance to win it here.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Some good technique right there.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done. Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this.
Nailed it. Shoulders down, is it enough? You're not gonna get her that easy.
It's gonna take more than that.
Reversed. Comes up big with the reversal. Sharp knee. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them. And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's boom!
Here's her chance to end this thing.
Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping, I think.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
And here's a cover. Oh, that was a close call.
Well, Alexa Bliss has the heart of a champion. We saw it on full display right here.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. What impact. She's got that gleam in her eyes. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. And here's a cover. One. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
She's still in this one.
Things have gotten worse for Liv Morgan. She could be out of this match.
Her opponent is clearly getting the best of her here.
That's over at this point.
Man, at this point, even the slightest mistake could cost one of these women the match.
Here comes Alexa Bliss.
She's almost out of it.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Going for it all here. She is on fire.
She better do something fast.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
She might have it. Got the shoulders down. One, two, and there's the kick out.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen.
Two on one, face breaker.
Bliss
and the cover for the win.
This is it.
Kicking out of that man. Used up her last bit of energy.
This is amazing.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Into the power bomb position now.
And that's not necessary.
The shoulders are down.
Two.
Too close for comfort. She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
She's licking her chops.
She can't take much more of this.
Look out!
She wants to finish this.
Oh, Alexa Bliss, man.
Oh, what impact. She can pick up the win here, guys.
That's it. She goes for the cover.
One, two, three. Yes!
Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss.
Big win here to start the show.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Welcome to the Wasteland.
Champions haven't had the best luck since arriving in WWE, but that could all change tonight.
Well, this is the kind of team that always enters an arena with their game faces on, always enters an arena focused to destroy what is ahead of them. And you're right, Corey. All it takes is that one big win to change their career trajectory.
I have been in the ring with these two individuals. Intimidating forces in WWE.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 620 pounds, Akam and Rhaegar, the Authors of Pain.
What an incredible opportunity on this big stage for the Authors of Pain tonight.
It was just a matter of time before Rhaegar and Akam made it to the big stage in WWE, because they have done nothing but destroy everything in front of them.
Tell you what, just the intimidating march to the ring is enough to throw your opponent's mindset out of whack.
Man, these guys are scary.
You better make sure you don't get on their bad side, Corey.
Byron, you should go up there and do an exclusive interview with these guys right now.
That will absolutely positively not happen.
At least maybe they'll let you borrow their mask. It'd be an upgrade.
Intimidation
personified.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Superstars in a tag team match and has endured heavy amounts of punishment, they must find a way back to their corner to tag their partner. Something that they have to try is doing create separation between them and their opponent. That space gives a superstar the ability to move and catch their breath.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Touched on this before. Part of a tag team's ability to be successful is their ability to endure punishment and make their way to their partner when they need to tag out.
One way to do that is to create that separation you spoke of so they have some space to gather themselves and time to make their way back to the corner.
You're absolutely right, Michael. What's the use of having a tag team partner if you're not able to get to them when you got a tag out of the match? Getting that separation is key, and breaking any momentum your opponents could have may be the difference between a win and a loss, maybe even more. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the money body press.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Beautiful technique.
Impact.
You gotta believe this one's over. Looks like we're coming up on the end of Connor's night here.
And we have our winners.
Here are your winners, Akam and Razor.
Nice teamwork by these two here tonight.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.
There's no telling what we're going to get from Eric Young here tonight, is there, Byron?
The only thing that's certain when it comes to Eric Young is that the man is certifiably insane.
Pounds,
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
Of a silent face.
And there's one thing you can count on when it comes to Eric Young. It's that he will not hesitate to use his body as a weapon.
Oh, he's out of his mind.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
No matter what an opponent tries to do, they cannot penetrate the psyche of Eric Young. You can't play mind games with a madman.
Well, personally, I'm just a little shocked that Eric Young possesses the mental capability to recognize the referee's pre-count.
Sharp clothesline!
I'd say Drew McIntyre's career is a story of two completely different chapters. McIntyre himself would tell you his first chapter didn't quite go as planned, but boy, chapter two is a whole nother story.
Chapter one didn't necessarily blow anybody away. There was a foreshadowing of his future success.
Oh, even Mr. McMahon himself called McIntyre a future world champion, which of course later came true in 2017 when McIntyre defeated Bobby Roode for the NXT Championship.
Olympic slam!
Oh boy,
the cover
rise and it.
He gets the shoulder up in time.
You might have to become as deranged as Eric.
Oh, what a headbutt.
This just might.
He's going for the pin. And the fight must go on.
You might have to become as deranged as Eric Young to beat him, if that's even possible.
Oh, man, Young gets out of the way there quickly.
Beautiful technique.
Hold on, guys.
Psychological warfare at its best.
Soon be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.